Okay. Hopefully everything is alright. I don't know how this is gonna sound. Alrighty then. So we are fat with fuel, fat with luggage, fat with food, and we are heading home. Gonna see how this works because I need to test out longevity of battery on this camera, and I've decided at the same time to do another check of the external mic adapter. Give it another shot. So we'll see how this goes. With the wild bad weekend, I can't guarantee of stopping every so often to change the battery, so I've connected a much bigger battery into the USB-C socket, which makes the camera think that it's recharging. And then I record at the same time as I'm charging. So if this video is very short, that's why. Talking of this video, hello everybody. I am Slowrider. This is my world. It's not really... It's getting warm today, apparently. And I'm a little bit north of where it's supposed to be getting really warm. But I've decided I'm still going to take a slightly longer route home. And maybe by the time we get home, the worst of the sun will be over. Theory, it may not be a good one. But it also allows me to check that this charging whilst recording works. My luck, it'll be better sound than the rest of the videos you've had there for this weekend, but it's all an experiment, it's all a test. Down there, no chance. I suppose the ladder's relatively secure, but it could be better. pissed off this morning to get so much traffic, but so be it. So be it. Where are you going? I hate people who do that. They indicate right because they don't want you overtaking. I will only overtake if it's safe. I know there are some idiots out there, I'll grant you that. But you indicating randomly and then not doing anything, that doesn't make it safe. Another decent road ruined by motorhome. Looks like a foreign one as well. Can't see which country though. Doesn't look Irish, it'll be someone else. Okay, I get it, but not a smart way to do it all, unless I lost. Come on, van. Come on, man. Someone was caught short. It's so fucking hard for them. Well, it might mean hello, or it might mean speed camera ahead. I was going to stop in here, wasn't I? Yes, I was. Not going to today. There are another few people around, all in cars. Not as exciting by time, it's gotta be said. Some good bits. I think I've used up my quota of good roads for 2 weeks. Yes, that was a very deliberate and very specific 2 weeks. That'd be just under 2 weeks. What a bad weekender. Because this video will probably come out after the well, bad weekend, so it'll have already happened. You know what I mean. Well, come on then. Take your time. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake, more of them? How far now? my car is sitting there behind the tractor, but okay. Makes it easier for me. Thank you. As long as you're quick, I don't mind you going in front. Drive so slow. Why do they always have to drive so slow? Remember if I selected to go back on the motorway from here or not. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed the show. Maybe got inspired to go and visit the Lake District or further north. Maybe, who knows? But in any case, be good humans. Well, I can concentrate a bit more. Yeah, till next time, be good humans. Ta-ta for now.